So you know, folks, you've joined us at the RNLI this year, done lots of Christmas parties this year here, RNLI headquarters in Poole, and this is the last Saturday before Christmas. We have a big one tonight with about 128, 130 guests. Awesome venue, as you can see. I'm just going to walk you through now, show you the setup in the room, which is pretty simple, but a bit of new kit tonight, RCF Evox 8 speaker system. Show you that quickly, sounds awesome, and actually copes with the size of the room as well, which you'll see in a minute. Okay, so see you in a bit. All set up for the night. Messrs. Will helping me tonight, doing the roadie bit. As you can see from the room, about 130 people. And I was going to show you the RCF Evox system quickly. Just spin the camera around. So the Evox is a, for those of you that don't know, a compact, they call it a compact line array system. So small bass speaker there, you get the poles with it that split in half. You even get things like the cable clips, which is really cool. And it goes up to that rather impressive top speaker. So yeah, so all in all they are just under a kilowatt either side. This room's a bit weird because it sort of deceptively just eats sound, but we've done two or three here now, and this system seems to cope with it really well. Just about, the test will be tonight with 130 people, so we shall see. Simple lighting setup, just obviously the two towers either side, 450s on the top. There's a mega bar underneath the XPRS. And then we've just got down the side and we're trying the Wi-Fi, American DJ Wi-Fi dongles tonight. So down here, these are the new American DJ 5P Hex, the 6-in-1 LEDs. With that one there, and then one over the other side, as you can see over there, they're both running wireless out of the dongle, which is there. Anyway, enough boring bits. We'll come back to you in a bit when there's some noise and dancing and whatever else.
I'm a nice guy, but I'm getting confused.